emotional because I'm really trying to get myself together and get off this tree.